History of August 5th. On the 5th of August 1775, Maharaja Nandakumar, a tax collector in Bengal, was hanged in Kolkata. It is described as a judicial murder by Chief Justice Elijah Impey and Warren Hastings, as Mr. Nandkumar had accused Hastings of bribery.